that's what we dubbed ourselves.
I have to get a crowbar to get me out of here.
Six. I've lived here 5 years. We used to catch sunfish in Buffalo, but walleye's the best. You gotta try it with spaghetti. Now things are all boarded up. I've eaten over there. They busted the window last week. Always something happening on the street.
I work in the library.
I volunteer. We knew each other 20 years ago.
He was just too crazy, and we thought he was straight. One day he messaged me and said, "Wanna get a drink?"
His profile has one picture. It's kind of him, but blurry. Girl, were you catfished?
I was blown away, swept off my feet, punch drunk.
Wanted to have kids and felt bad when I transitioned that I couldn't provide that for my partner.
But I have a daughter. It's more about the person for me. I've always been open like that. I walk into a leather bar. I'm a young twink getting my beer, and I look at this guy wearing nothing but a cock ring and boots.
My life like there's an asshole in every crowd.
We've been wanting to get out, to move to the country. I googled how to get hookers off your lawn. It didn't bring up anything.
I live on Spirit on Lake. I didn't know I could leave, so I stayed. I met a lady in the hospital when I had COVID. She and I go out for coffee.
When you gonna take me to a gay bar?
She's 87.
Since my divorce, I've had two relationships. One that ended on the eve of his wedding to a woman. Now I'm at the point, those little blue pills, I might need a bottle of them. I'm sorry I talk too much. The only person I talk to is my plant. You know the one, you know the one. You cut springs off, and it regrows, and it regrows.
In rehab, they were gonna find out I was a lesbian and throw me out. When I finally came out, they were like, so? I was addicted to pills, but I got sober.
It's not what I wanted to be. I'm trying.
I had, I believe they made me stronger.
Don't think you know everything.
Read up on what life was like way back when.
Have compassion for yourself and get out of your own way.